This place reeks of the dead. The fallen star must be near. Prophecy sent me in search of the star.
It fell on the old cathedral.
Captain Rumford, more dead are coming.
We can't open the gates until we drive them back.
They keep coming.
I've never seen anyone fight like that before.
Guards, open the gates!
You'll find Leah at the Slaughtered Calf Inn.
Zakharum has fallen to disgrace. What fate has saved?
Are you Leah? Rumford said you survived the fallen star.
I did. But it blasted my uncle, Deckard, came back here to rally the militia. But
watch out! The wounded are turning!
This is killing business.
The dead will overwhelm us all, unless...
I will make certain that doesn't happen.
Thank you. You should speak with Captain Rumford at the gate.
16 militiamen went out. Only Rumford came back. How could that help us?
We never should have built on this cursed ground. Maybe Cain was right. Even in death, Diablo torments us.
What can I do to help?
I admire your courage, but Captain...
Thanks for the warning.
Well, I have seen you fight.
They're attacking the barricade!
That's one of the wretched mothers. There are more of them in the ruins down the road.
Yeah.
chaos everywhere, and word in town is that Lacdanin killed the king. Only this is true. Perhaps our days and nights of living in terror are behind us now.
Old Tristram. Diablo himself once walked this place. I don't have enough arcane power. I am unstoppable.
Thank you for your help, but could...
Nor should she. I will help her find him. Come, let us search for your uncle.
We'll need to open the...
I promised Marco I'd protect him, and now he's dead.
Just my luck. My business is the only thing not rising from the dead in this town.
Here, let me open the gate. Adria was my mother, but I don't know much about her. She died when I was very young. I was raised by Uncle Deckard.
What about your father?
I'm told he was a great warrior who was lost when Tristram fell to the demons. Look! A hidden cellar! Follow me!
I think there was more to your mother than you know.
People said she was a witch, but I never believed it. Here's the key, and my mother's journal. What I've seen of it is disturbing. I want to know more about her, but that can wait. We need to save Uncle Deckard first.
I will search the cathedral. You stay here and learn what you can.
Thank you.
Aiden came to me last night. I suspected what was lurking within his troubled heart. I consoled him as best I could. Regardless, wherever he's headed, hell will surely follow in his wake. The shadows close in on Tristram once again. But like Aiden, I'll be gone before they fall.
Another unlucky villager. Star is somewhere inside. This must be where the star fell. Its crater is tinged with some strange magic. Arcane power.
Danon, and I'm cursed. Once the captain of King Alexander, I left only to honor my land and my king. Come on, has greater love for his king than I had for mine, even as I drove my blade through his dark and corrupted heart.
Thank you. wonderful to hear that Leah is well.
I fear the worst. I learned of this secret passage through old maps I found. We must discuss the fallen star. Follow me to Tristram.
Uncle, you're alive!
Thanks to you and your...
Our time is running short. What?
Not much, I'm afraid. Though the...
Please, Uncle, not more of your stories.
The Skeleton King was once... He lost both of his...
The Oryx tale is sad, but
the
I...
King...
I worked my hands to the bone to bring you these fine goods.
Leah spent all night alongside the blacksmith's wife, tending the wounded.
Did you hear? Old Rumford has us down to half fresh.
Blacksmith, Deckard Cain said you could...
Not now. That's my wife. She's locked.
I know it will be difficult.
Thank you. Follow me. Have done this.
Well, Hadrig, Deckard Cain told
I can help you there.
You'll find his tomb in a cemetery in the Weeping Hollow. And if you see my fool apprentice out there, tell him to get back to town.
There's a big pack coming this time. Stand your ground! That's the last of them. The bridge is clear.
Yeah!
Hadrig's apprentice is dead. I should tell him. I don't have enough arcane power. Myself. Thank you. This is the wrong crypt. The crown isn't here.
Yeah! grave robbers have defiled. Return my...
Crypt. The crown must be in one of the other ones.
Did you?
Thank you.
This looks like a crypt fit for a chancellor. The crown must be here. Need more arcane power.
To bring that monster of the Orient back to this world.
Need more time.
You found the crown.
Ah, it needs repair.
It's good to work again. There. New as the day it was placed upon the Black King's head. I need something more than making spades to occupy my mind. I want my life to mean something.
Then help me. I will use your handiwork for great things. I'm afraid I have bad news.
I worked my hands to the bone to bring you these fine goods.
I have the crown.
At last.
The Skeleton King dies today.
Lazarus. Of that I am certain. He alone had the king's ear and whispered dark and evil magics into it. instilling the notion of an imminent attack by Westmarch. Afraid to speak against the Archbishop, the councillors nodded their empty heads in agreement and sent us on
our way. How does that feel? I don't have enough arcane power.
You will soon...
I am free!
Now, back to my mission.
Who are you?
You will know soon enough. Help me find my gear. I will reward you well.
Tell me, what brought you to this infernal place?
I have unfinished business with the skeleton team.
As do I. The cultists dragged me past this glowing pit. What made it?
That's what I'm here to find.
Down this way! There are my weapons!
He's free! Do not let him...
I am Cormac, warrior of the Templar Order. If it is the Skeleton King you seek, then you will have to fight your way past John Dar. There is no reason we should hunt alone.
I suppose not. A strong spirit my side could prove helpful.
Magic bars our way, but the will of a Templar is stronger.
You were a Templar, Jondar! How could you succumb to this coffin?
Please forgive me. My vision was clouded by the Coven's evil magic.
Betrayal can never be forgiven.
Thank you for your aid. I will go with you on your hunt for the Skeleton King. But there is one condition. If we find the sacred...
That is agreeable.
Then onwards we go.
It is good to fight with you again. A good choice. My power grows.
What is this?
From our horrific defeat in Westmarch, my beloved king lost all pretense of sanity. He seized with rage, spitting curses upon us as traitors. With great sorrow, I ran him through.
Thank you.
I tried to count how many we've killed, but I've lost track.
Did you?
Keep your distance from him. This burden is mine to bear. May death bring peace from your madness, Learic.
We shall put you down, Hellspawn!
were defeated the moment you surrendered to madness.